Hello everyone. As Shida presented me, I'm Hanan, Cypriot as well. I'm from Morocco, living in Istanbul for the moment. More specifically, I was born, raised, and has had my education in Casablanca. I've never been outside of this city for a long time. I was traveling, checking other cultures, other social interactions, but always coming back to my comfort zone. So I can say that Istanbul experience is the first experience where I'm really far away from my family, my friends, and from my comfort zone in general. So why I am in Istanbul and why I am in Toastmaster is like a consequence of many actions, of many facts that happened to me in the past. To start, it was thanks to my parents, because they had this open-minded attitude to send their children to travel, to be aware that the world is not only your city, your family, your country. There are other people, there are other cultures. There are many things to see in the world, especially that there are many differences. And in order to be open-minded, in order to have this analytic skill or analytic skill, you should see different things. The title of my icebreaker is Yes We Can, and it's by total coincidence matching the theme, which is commitment. So I discovered this as a slogan when I reached university. As you know, the first week of university is always no courses, integration week. So we had this conference for motivation, and the coach was saying, you, everyone in this room can make an impact on the world. And I was like, wow, impact? What is impact? On the world? All right. Yes, we can do it. Why not? And I kept this sentence on my mind for weeks. I was thinking seriously about it. How can I, with my humble skills or my humble knowledge, make an impact on the world, or at least on my society? To be honest, I couldn't find a clue, find a solution for myself. So then I said, okay, you should find an organization, NGO, association, whatever, just to start and to be stick out with the group and sharing the same knowledge, same objective, pardon, you will achieve something. At that moment, yes, I found an NGO, non-governmental organization, which was in the school. And their purpose was to make an impact on the society. So it was my first time within a group sharing the same objective. I discovered, what does it mean business plan? What does it mean objectives? What does it mean to choose a target to serve? I mean, an impact is a really huge word. When you think with details, okay, I want to do something. To whom exactly? People in the rural area? People with special benefits, special necessities, in which field? In education, in environment, in economical health. So within this organization, which name was at that time SIFE, Students in Free Enterprises, I discovered all this knowledge. I was member of a big group, big family. We shared many moments, many experiences, many projects that allowed us to, yes, have an impact to our society, thanks to commitment, thanks to sticking out our goals, not giving up. You should be happy about it very much. And what I learned from this experience, that yes, we can do it, but it doesn't mean that it's easy. It's possible. It's not easy, but it's possible. So you should keep on believing on your goals, on your objectives, with the logical business plan, with the logical steps. Because within this group, we needed sponsorship. So we were going to companies, presenting them our projects, presenting them the impact that we will do, and of course, telling them that your brand will be present in all our events, don't worry. And then some accept, some don't. But the fact that we are going, that we are speaking, that we are presenting the project to professional life for a student, it was a big opportunity to raise confidence, to have this public speaking ability and to have this management of project management, sorry. And in the end, I just want to conclude my speech by saying, by doing something to society or doing something to your family or to yourself, you will have an impact for sure, because as Newton said, every action has a reaction. So this reaction can be the impact on people, but also, I mean, you should be 100% sure that you have an impact on yourself. Because when you see someone happy for a job opportunity that you created thanks to you and your group work, you are happy, you are more confident, you are gaining a plus, and you have this adrenaline to keep on working, because once you stop doing this job, you feel that something is missing. That I'm living just to live that life is really simple, really, that didn't work. It's red light, thank you.